Senate, yeah, certainly brought down by serving alongside someone who's been indicted on these very serious charges. Would you not agree? And wouldn't it make more sense to have him step aside at this time while...
No, I think the court system will handle the case. We aren't supposed to handle criminal law. The courts are supposed to handle criminal law, and the courts will do what they need to do.
But if, in fact, I mean, at the time when Guy Velella, for example, was indicted,
I'm sorry,
the minority had a lot to say about that and a lot to say about the problems in Albany and whatnot. I mean, why is it that now that you're in the majority, you don't have as much to say about a colleague of yours who's been indicted?
Because I was asked to say no comment, and I'm sticking with no comment. Thank you.
Who asked you to say?
No comment.
You had to keep that secret, too, along with the budget.